I'm in a 595 Abarth, and I remember driving an Abarth SS years ago, and I was spilling over the seat. That was quite narrow, but these Abarth seats have been widened, and I'm going to take it on the hill and bowl circuit at Millbrook's Proving Ground. Let's see where that rev counter gets up to.